Alright everybody, welcome back to Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17, on the Xbox One edition. We're getting ready to plant us some more corn. We're going to need it for the pigs. Yes, we. There we go. Let's just say Jason's on the planter. Oh, I didn't want y'all to see that right now, but check it out, folks. Check it out. We for the thumbnail, maybe? I don't know, man. Alright, we'll fix and get in a salvager here in a minute, folks. Now, how y'all doing? Y'all doing alright? I'm doing hunky dory. Late in the evening here. Just want to show y'all that big old pile of grass. I gotta go around and get our little buddy started. Along with a bunch of other stuff. Yeah. Here we go. I usually do this before I even start the game, folks, but wasn't thinking this time. At least now y'all see me what I have to do. I'll just bring it back here to the center and then hire a worker. And it takes off real slow. Oh, this here. Oh, I don't even want to get started on these guys. They're like eating up corn like crazy. But it's done pretty good. Done pretty good. We need to sell some more. We'll probably sell some this episode. Gotta get our money up. Gotta get our money up. Alright. Oh, whoa, whoa. Look at that big old pile of grass, folks. I almost shoved it off in the water. Yeah. Alright, this guy here, he's dirty. Folks, I went down through here and made this a little bit wider. Done one right over there, just a little bit wider up to there. Gotta get these trees out of the way. I wanted to come on down here because this guy here, I need to move completely out of the way. I mean completely out of the way. Completely. What's the best place to park this thing? I guess right here by this rock. May help hold it up. Alright. No. Detached. Ooh, okay. Alright, he's doing pretty good. Alright, folks, here we go. We got four travelers. If it's anything like 15, it will only do two travelers at a time. So, let's start this baby up. I'm going to show y'all the outside view here. Zoom out a little bit. And it works just like that. Picking it up, picking it up, yep, picking it up, shooting it out the back. Picking it up, picking it up, picking it up, shooting it out the back. You gotta watch your trailer though. You cannot hire a worker at this stage. You can't. And if I thought about it, folks, I could have left this alone and used the other head and hired a worker. Alright, there you go. First trailer's full. Working on the second one. Now, it just won't shoot it to the third one. We're going to do some fancy footwork here. I know you're probably like, why are you doing this so late, Mr. Blue? Well, folks, you got to do what you got to do. You know, you got to work those long hours in. You got to get that money flowing. We're up to 36,000. Folks, buying these extra fields and stuff, it's kind of hurting me. I'm kind of limited on what I can do, you know? I done own all these crosshairs, so I can't do missions on them no more. Nope. Gotta plant that crop. Alright. What my plans are when I get all four of these full, I don't think this guy can pull it, so I'm gonna hook it to the big beast down there. Should be full here in just a few minutes, 6,400. It won't shoot to the other, so we're just wasting that. So what we're going to do, we're going to turn the machine off. We're going to count 1, 2, 3, and detach. Okay. We're going to pull them up out of the way. We're going to detach them right here. Whoa. Wait a minute. Wrong one. I'll put that back on down. There we go. And we're going to go back over here. Hook up to these two. And we're probably going to dump these as silo number 2 at the biogas. Because, that one just ain't working right. I don't know. I do have some of my maps on. I should have turned them off and tried it. But I don't know. We might try one driver. See how it does. But the windrow worked pretty good. What I done, took the windrower across the ends myself. And took the loader wagon and done the ends. Can't remember where I started. I started somewhere up there and then made it through down and then got this one. Yeah. Done the sheeps and the cows with grass. They ain't gonna be hungry for a while. They got plenty. Everything from here on out will go to biogas. So we can start racking up some more money. I'm gonna try to get all of them full. And I keep on thinking that's trees on the ground. Folks, drop it down in the comment box here. Which one of these videos would you want me to do a live stream on? Got a spot there, I got a spot here. I want to do a live stream to kind of get my name out there a little bit more. You know, it kind of helps out. And, I don't know to do it on this one. I think it'd be best to do it here on Shinofka or this one here, Gilchrist. Can't do it on PC version because, way the thing acts, you know. But if y'all willing to donate some money to my channel, I'll be glad to buy the one for the PC. That should help a whole lot better. Folks, we are almost full again. And we're full. We shut the machine off. And go over here. We'll attach everything up. Take the biogas. And yeah. But I do know y'all want to see something. I know what y'all want to see. Whoa, not supposed to do that. Put that on that, you did. I'm gonna take it to the baby right on over here, back where we was. Not bad, probably another 4 trailers. Alright, alright. Now, there's grass, I do need to take this guy over here. Oh, whoa, not on the porch though. Now I'm gonna fix the porch. We're gonna park this little bucket deal right here. Here in a few minutes, we're gonna load these other 2 pallets up. As soon as it pops the pallet up over to the left there, we'll load these 2 up. And probably, I don't know if we take them off to sell them right yet or not. I was hoping this tractor wouldn't pop up yet. I'm going to show y'all something else. That's alright. It'll work. We'll hook these up and then we'll bob around. We need to check on the planter and other stuff. That ain't going to work. I got to zoom out a little bit. These trailers are usually easy to back because they're a straight ton. There we go. All of them hooked up. Alright. We're just going to head right over here. I want to check out something. Yeah, we still got all our baling equipment that we don't use no more. We got a little bit left in there. I I'll do that right here. There's the guy I was looking for. But then got those fields over there cultivated, got this one cultivated, and I know y'all hate this, but I got to check on it. All that's been cultivated, that's good. We gotta go down to 24, folks, and start there. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna go over this way. Let's turn our beacons on and lights. I know we're folded out here, but there ain't no cars coming. Hope it stays that way, right? Shut a bang. Uh-oh. Gotta get over. One coming. Spoke too soon. But we're here, so that's all that matters. I'll go ahead and hire a worker. We need some fuel bad. This charger's got 50 hours on it, folks. It needs to be traded in. We just ain't got the money to do it. This guy here, I washed him off. Yeah, I don't know where to park him. Need to get them other planters going there. Alright. Whoa. A little fancy on the steering there, ain't we? Alright. Alright, let's see what this thing plants. Okay. We're going to plant some beans, but we're not going to plant much. We're going to go over here to our new fields and plant over there. Turn our beacons on, maybe our lights. Ooh, we got spotlights back here. Alright, that's good, that's good. We can see you better. Folks, and like I said, I want to do a live stream. And I want to do a good one this time. I don't want to be all fuzzy and bubbly and everything else. I think I'm going to start right over here. Yeah, we're going to plant these two fields soybeans. We're going to kind of mix everything up this time around. Got our mower. What would we put this guy on? I pick them on buck truck. We still got, still waiting for some bales. Need to haul some pigs. Folks, I can't do salvage in this because it won't hire a worker. But anywhere where there's some grass at, other than this, we can use the other head, we can use it. Did I not? Folks, I'm going to go ahead and fill up my load with this. They're like, what are you doing? I got to go somewhere. I ain't got no tractor over there. Oh my God, that straw is really lagging us down. The tractor's got more hours on it than this tractor. They completed their task. I want to do further the cultivator. Oh, man. Let's see here. I hope I got all that. I really do. It's been doing a pretty good job. Go ahead and turn our lights and beacons on. Don't want no cars to hit us. Never know about these folks. Yep, never know. Might go across the valley, people. They might come out here and start shooting us off, right?
I don't know.
Don't want to take that chance? All right. That's what I was doing earlier, folks. I thought I got all this done over here. Oh yeah, I need to zoom out a little bit more. I like to try to stay zoomed in so y'all can see what's going on, so instead of having the same old view all the time. Okay. Gotta swing around and get that. But I want to take this to a biogas plant, I guess. I know. I bought that other deal. I'm not using it. For one, I need a, well, there's another one completed. Kind of hard to do your work yourself and, gotta take care of all the other workers. Well, we're almost full. We gotta go buy field 10, folks. Actually, I guess what I should have done was just take the tractor straight over. That's the fastest. Not sure what I'm doing. I know it's already full. But, goodness gracious. Things to do. What I'm trying to do, folks, we gotta return the tree planter, you know, the poplar planter. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop it right there. We're gonna go ahead and boogie on over this way. Well, why don't you just let them come and get it, man? Yeah, that's true. But then I won't have no way of showing y'all. That's the only reason I'm going over here, really, to show y'all what was done. I had the cow tractor over there, but brought it back to do the maintenance on the cows. Whoa. Okay. I just crapped my pants. In real life, I would have. Yeah. Folks, we need to go into tree harvesting. I don't make much money in it, but good. Lord of all the trees. Me hit more vehicles. I know, I need to be fired. Alright, folks, check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Out. Alright. Any you bigger YouTubers that plays this more than I do, I hired a worker and it came out with that on the right there. Is it supposed to be skippy like that? Or is it supposed to be solid like that? Please, somebody, if y'all know, leave a comment down below. Alright, here we go, folks. We got a pallet left. And we need to return this thing. Nah. I'm on that. Alright, I hate to leave it because I still got some things in here. I know that I'm probably squishing them all to pieces. I just want to hire a worker and show y'all. Well, I can't hire a worker because it won't use the trees now. This thing is like super slow. Is that plant? Or am I? If I plant one row, I gotta scoot over. And everybody's hollering at me. What are you doing, Mr. Blue? You're running all over the other. Is that right, folks? They're in the premature stage. They will pop back up. I was doing this earlier to try to get my money's worth, but I don't know if they're supposed to be like this over here. Are they supposed to be solid? So because I might be doing something wrong. I don't know. I think maybe they're supposed to be like that, but that looked like that'd be a waste of ground. That's a half of a field. Really? Thing you take all the things skip. But I'm just trying to empty this thing out just a little bit more. Try to show y'all what they look like here. Growing trees. Yeah, plowing the dirt, popping the trees in the ground up there. And yeah, that thing there done some kind of digging. See the blades. Yeah, poppers popping up. Yeah. Anyway, this tractor's almost out of fuel, so we're gonna take this thing on back. We're gonna leave that pallet over because we'll need it later. Which we don't, but we do. Come on, people. I'm almost out of fuel. We're gonna have to buy some things here pretty quick. I'm gonna do some missions somehow or another. We got some things we need to buy for the salvage. In a way, I just want to try them. It's supposed to be like a help pack it down better, spread it out. Don't hit the pole, Mr. Blue. Don't hit the sign, Mr. Blue. Oh my Lord! Woo! Okay, I just done both. I done number one, number two. Okay, I did. I would have in real life. Mr. Boo wouldn't have took a chance in real life. I wish I bought this thing because we could have saved it and used it as soon as we got done with those, but it'll be alright. We'll buy it here in a little bit, or maybe lease it again. I just want to get it back to them because we're done with it. Kind of. And, trying to save some of that money, folks. Return to sender. Hey! Is it too hot? Yeah, it's too hot. Alright. It didn't return the set the poplars. That's good. That is real good. Alright, folks. What to do. Let's go check on our people's and still no pallet. We got somebody stopped somewhere. That would be this guy. Yeah, I think there's another one stopped. Probably corn planter. We'll check on him, and then we'll take those four trailers up to the biogas. Yeah, this is what we gotta do, folks. This is what we gotta do to make money. So far, I think everything. Nothing needs plowing. Everything's been plowed. So, yeah. The planter stopped. Okay. Let's just go right straight to him. Where that magic Mr. Blue teleporter dust, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, he is done. Now I'm going to plant these three fields. Corn, and I'm thinking about planting the other three fields over there, sunflower seeds. We're going to try to get use this planter up as much as possible. We ain't used it in a while. Our money is really, really dropping. Come on, big boy. Lights, beacons, oh my. Lights, beacons, and salvage. Or chaff, it's chaff right now. There's our wool. That's a wool. We need to check our wool prices, too. I just got done recording Chinovka, and we had a great demand for wool, and that would be awesome. that we can get one like here in the next 5 or 6 hours. I don't know why this thing is glitching. The Elgato is working good. I just got through looking at it. And I don't see no lines or nothing. Everything seems like it's going good. So I think it might be some of the maps we got installed and stuff, folks. I have to delete them. Not delete them, but actually, I'm thinking about deleting them because I can download them anytime. All I have to do is uncheck them. But it's a pain in the booty to go down through all those pods and uncheck them, ones that you don't need. But folks, you just don't know half of the mods I got for the PC. That's a lot. Let me tell you, it's a lot. I spent all day, I spent half the evening yesterday and all night last night. It's like, whoa, I knew that wasn't gonna do. But anyway, half of yesterday evening and then all night last night I stayed up. Well, Saturday night I stayed up. When y'all see this, it might be Tuesday or Wednesday. So Saturday night I stayed up all night downloading mods for the PC version of the game. And I tell you what, there's some nice ones. Some trucks, got all loader trailers. I know that's cheating, but gotta do what you gotta do, right? Alright. I'm gonna try this again. And see if we can unload down here on this far end. Yeah. Unload. Unload. Alright. We're gonna dump in number two. This number one seems to have a bug. Alright. We got it going on, folks. Check it out. Check it out. Alright, now that's the way it's supposed to be. Let that back down. I want to drop it off and turn it around. I'm probably going to keep all three trailers hooked up this time since it works. I guess I can go ahead and pack down bay one, silo one, I guess, and go ahead and get it defragmenting so we can get that out of there and find out what's wrong with it. Cruise, unload, switch trailers, unload, switch trailers, and unload. Oh, don't stop. Please don't stop. Let you back down. Let you back down. And let you back down. And that's how you do it, folks. That's how you do it. Because it's going to be a little bumpy next couple times. We're only 12%. Yep. Unhook you. Hook up to you, and then hook you up to your brothers or sisters or brothers and sisters, whatever they are to you. You're going to be reconnected to them. Alright, there we go. That wasn't too bad. Wasn't too bad, was it, folks? I know y'all probably don't like this, but it's just some of the things we have to do. We have to do things that we don't like. Oh my god. Forgot about the cruise. Forgot about the cruise control being down that long. Alright, we gonna try to digest the old pump here. Because I don't want to get airborne. Alright, we need to get more tracker control. We got a tracker here set. But I was saving him for that and there. We don't have a pilot over here yet. We got another cultivator. I can bring it over here and get started. Because we got plenty of equipment. I know we got plenty of tractors. It's just, me bebopping around trying to take care of them. That's one reason why it takes a little bit. It gives me time to take care of other business. You know what I mean, friend? Can I make it? Can I make it? You want to stop? There you go. Mr. Blue owns this town. Boy, wouldn't that be nice to tell somebody to stop and make that stop? I don't know. I probably wouldn't like it myself. Only wanting people to have their freedom. That's part of it. To do what you want to do, as long as you provide by the laws. Alright, folks, we got just, finish this round, really, and then we'll be on a short road. So I hope this hotel. And we got to get that out of our truck, too. We had a tow dolly. It would be a little bit more easier. We could pull in behind this. But two of these trailers is bigger than the red trailer, so, yeah. One thing I hate about it, folks, you got to cycle through the trailers. Alright, here we go. Get our lights on. We got beacons. Yeah, we got beacons. Yeah. All right. Let's go. Let's try the first person. Oh my God. Let's turn our lights off. See if that helps. Okay. We can't do this in the first person. Oh my goodness. Okay. A little buggy. Elgato's still working good. I think I need to take some of those maps out for sure next time. And one thing about it, we can chat just about anything we put on the ground. Straw. One thing about it, the corn. We have to put our other head on the chat here. And, yeah. Alright, first trailer's full. Alright, let's see. I should be right here. Yeah, right. Please don't miss none, and I will give you some, some hydraulic fluid and some motor oil and some whatever else you use. Oh man, good so far, good so far. Use my header up, make a big wide turn. Make a big wide turn. And then go back down to the ground so we can pick up this grass. So we can kiss my. Whoa. Stop it there, Miss Brewer. almost did it, didn't I? I almost did it by now. I almost really ain't gonna do it. We got kids watching. And most of my kids watch this too. The grass on the ground there, I gotta get up. Remember that, Mr. Blue, pick up the grass that's on the ground. Aye, Captain. We are almost. Second trailer full. Oh, whoa. Off with the engine. Da-da-da-da. There we go. Two more trailers ready to go. Oh, it'd be nice if we had another person that could haul the trailers while I'm filling the trailers up and have about eight of them. Yeah. That's how I did it on, what was it? Restbridge Hills? My son hated that game time I was done. Uh-oh, we got one that's completed the task. Alright, let's bebop around. Oh, no. Okay. I know he ain't done. Okay, let's go over here and make sure. Okay, yep. Whoa, jackknife. We're gonna go back over here. This is the one we're gonna have to play with. That's what he said, huh? Yeah, folks, look at that. You'll probably have to make a... Get him over. And then... Alright. Yep. It'll be, Whoa, what are you doing? Just sitting here. There you go. Just you on the last through. Let's go to the map so we can see what you do. Let's go to this and maybe it'll tell us a little bit more. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, oh, our planer stopped too down there. Okay, we'll get this and go back going in the big field. And then we'll get the other planer going. Folks, they want me to plow that field. I told the guy he's crazy. I said, I'll do any other kind of mission for you, or side job, but I am not taking a plow to that big, gigantic field. No. I'll hire somebody to have it done or something. Oh, everybody's completing their task. Alright. Folks, I'm sorry about not using the names and stuff on who's doing what. I just in la la land right now, you know. It's early in the morning. I need some sleep. I need to find a planner. Now, planner. Aha. Uh-huh. There you are. Sitting there with your lights on and motor running, wasting fuel. That's about like it, Jason. Yeah, this is the only one I can remember. I know this is Jason, and the caterpillar one is Boo, I believe. Boo hoo hoo. Oh, don't you cry. It will be okay. Okay. I think everybody's working out. So, time for me to go back to my job. Playing in the grass. Folks, I think I'm going to speed time up. Cause we got about 20 minutes left. I hate to do it because of the planners, but... Well, Well, really, I don't hate to do it because of the planners. This game is something else. You know, you get your three stages of fertilization. We're working on our... We done done our first one. We're working on our second one. And I forgot. Let's see. Let's swing back around and get that. I don't know if that's any... I think that's just where the motor rates at. But, oh, crap, what was I thinking about? Oh, the fertilization. See, if I fast forward time, folks, the planters don't matter. It's the stages of the growth of the crops what matters. Because the planter's getting a second fertilization. The third one comes after the crops pop up. Well, if I don't get it before the second growth cycle, it's too late. You gotta do it right when they pop up. That's why I always hurry on things. But I do want to speed time up to show y'all at midnight my cost of living on the farm. Yeah, I wish this was money here. Well, it is money, but it's stretched out money, you know? It takes a while for it to become money. Honey. Yeah, show me that money. Show me that money. I think I done got that, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, that's it. Put the pipe in from now. We're going to go over here. Try to line these up best I can. I think I can. Get it right there. Alright, folks, that is it. I guess I better take this head down here. What? Head? What? What are you talking about? No, that's what she said. And she said that, not me. Yeah. Oh, folks, I can't wait to get it on PC again. It's just amazing at the stuff that y'all fixing to see come in the future. Alright, I'm going to drop. Whoa. It have been a little bit more easier. Better than a little bit more easy. Alright, we're getting low on time. So I'm just gonna park this baby right here. Yeah. One thing about our grass field is done. It can start growing again. Somebody told me to mow it twice. Just mow it once, lay it down, and then let it grow again. That's okay. But, that's going to be a lot of grass laying down. And I don't like the grass to be laid down very long. Because anything like this big old pile of straw here, you go buy it. Well, I ain't gonna do it that time. But a lot of times they'll glitch out. Like really a lot of tree stumps ungrinded. It'll start yeah, like it's doing right now, see? It moves this in. Alright, let's see here. I get going straight. I'm gonna Hopefully I'm still going. That's good. Cultivator's going too. We'll have to check the ends on him. Because he probably skipped a little bit on this end for sure. And probably right there by that little barn house type deal. That's a little bit better. I wish I could fix that where it quit doing that. Alright, we're gonna turn our lights back on so we can see it a little bit. Right there, folks. I'll come back and fix this right down through here. But they ain't bad. Bad. DC is still going. Uh-oh. Car. Yay. Why couldn't they put this road straight? This would have been a good speedway. We can do some crew on this one right here. Now somebody asked me to play crew. What, race game? Really? Me? No. I used to like them. Back when Nintendo, or was it Super Nintendo, came out. That was some pretty neat stuff. Oh, I'll just imagine if I started my show way back then, folks. Whoa, where am I going? I almost messed up. But there you go towards the pigs. Speaking of pigs, we need to sell some. That'd be more money. We need some money. We gotta buy a header for our silage machine. Yeah, folks, we gotta buy a header. And go down about four. Get our thing back on the right trailer. We're gonna go this way this time. And unload there. Getting a little high there. Let him run out a little bit and start the others down on this end. Search to the next one, open him up. Next one, open him up. And next one, open him up. Alright. Oh my goodness. I just messed everything up. Yeah, just messed everything up. Don't hang. These things don't have automatic down. That last one go down. Alright, we're back on it. I want to get something to smooth that out and level it down. Like this in here. I can compact it, but it's just getting too high, folks. Too high. I don't know where I want to go with these trailers. I do know I want to take two of them to the chapter, and I think I can hire a worker. Whoa. I want to go in here. We're going to park it right up here. There's nothing in here, folks. It's all empty, but I just want to park these trailers right here for now. Run over all these big shrubs. Alright. Okay. He's always on this end. Okay, just for now, mister. I want you to get over here and do this room. Oh, not the sign. Oh, you're fired. You're fired. 35 years of being fired. I don't know, folks. I want to apologize. I am getting a little bit sleepy. I thought I could make through it the whole game. Oh yeah, I'm glad you didn't plant it, sweet. That would have been a nightmare. I don't know if he still wants to plow the field. If it was a fertilization, I'd love to take it. Planting, maybe. Oh, no. Look at the money. The money is good, but it would take me 1660 is 120. A little over 2 hours, folks. A little over 2 hours to do that field. There is no way Mr. Blue can sit here that long. The sugar beets was the worstest one I had. So, no. Sorry, can't do it. All right. We're going to switch this to sunflowers, I think, what I said. And we're going to plant that field, this field, and that field. Sunflowers. Yeah, I hope. If I don't forget. All right. There we go. We need to drive you up to the market shop real quick. We got another header up there. Of course, it is on the low board. I forgot about that. But I can take two of those trailers and go up by the bioplant and just mow grass up there with this thing with my other header. And just keep filling up the bio. Well, oh man, I forgot. We got a trailer right there we need to take up there. Cut through here, cut over here, and go right up here. Okay. All right. And we're going to do that later. Maybe next episode, don't know. How much does this light blend red? How much is our wool right now? Our wool's down anyway. So it gives us a chance to load that trailer up. Oh, he's almost done. Alright, Boo. Beans. I don't know if we need any more beans. I know we do, but trying to find. I guess I'll do a gap bench where you get on the road. Okay, let's cut through here. We can't plant them yet. I don't think this is a till planter. I can't remember. But folks, before we go, I want to go sell some piggies. We're gonna go to the Piggy Wiggly and sell some piggies. Where is our there? I swear. There he is. Just gonna do a quick round across here, make sure he done everything. Looks okay to me. I'll go through here. Alright. good, looks good, looks good, don't look good. Alright. Go this way just a little. Alrighty. Go back down this way. Oh, this guy needs fuel. He's got 51 hours on, folks. Can you believe that? Let's see. I'm going to go ahead and check this in, then we'll go down there and check that. Alright, looks good to me. Whoa. Quit doing that to me. You know, that's what you get for checking behind me. Look, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. But you can make mistakes sometimes. You make mistakes. Alright, here's where he made a mistake. Alright, zip dee dee da. I guess I'm gonna plant this beans. This will be our last field of beans. Really don't need this planter for that else. We need a lot of corn and sunflowers this time, I think. We're out of sunflowers. So, yeah. So, that's it there. Probably going to be sunflowers. And maybe a field or two back there. Some corn over there. And, yeah. Alright. And I know you didn't. Okay, but at least you turn around so I can get this. Folks, I really hate to get rid of this tractor. But we do have 51 hours on it. And that's not even going to bring us no money. It's costing us a lot more to keep it now than, yeah. So, I think I showed y'all this on the last episode. Not for sure. Let me get them over here and get them hired. Oh, no one done completed that. I'm scared to look. But anyway. Go to the garage. Look at that price. $1,480 a day. $1,513 a day. $1,400. 1,100. They're up there quite a bit, folks, and that's eating me alive. Oh my God, especially that. But it's only been 8 days. The maintenance cost is like out of this world. Okay, we do have 2 coin handlers. That's good. That's good. We do have another. Okay. Alright, he's gone. He's gone. Who did we... Oh, number 19. Number 19 got us. Come on, load. Okay. And there's some fires. Yeah, going over here. Need to plant some sugar beets, but I don't want to get in that right yet because, yeah, we just don't have the money. Okay. I want to get into one more vehicle, and then it's going to be done for today. Oh. There we go. We're going to load up some piggies. We're going to go ahead and do the max. 21. Compound. Yes. And then we're going to see what that brings us on our... puts us all in green. Good. And we need to sell one more load probably. That wool pallet's just about to go. It's 100%. And our cows need some grass. Alright, let's get our lights and stuff on. And head on out. Eastbound and down. Ain't that right? That's right. Oh, helper B is blocked by the object. Blocked by what? Anyway, folks, we are at our hour mark. And we're going to get this on over there. Oh, look at all these cars. Right on my side of the road. Ooh, and it wasn't my side of the road. It was the other side of the road. Ooh. I have not yet been across that bridge yet. Why? Sideswine. They call me Sidewinder, my last pass. My last life. Sidewinder. Yeah, right, whatever. Yeah, I kind of like that dark voice. Dark and groomy voice. There's a harvest. Oh my god, there's a harvest. Folks, I know what I'm going to be doing. We got to do that harvest. We got to check on it. Do we owe the bank anything? I think we gotta pay the bank back, don't we? That would be a good thing to do it with, too. Especially before midnight. Oh, the midnight prices kill me. Now, I wanted y'all to see it, but it won't be this episode. Might do one more episode. Because we need to load the pecan up. We need to sell some more pigs. Oh, I like what it's lighted up. We're going to sell. Give us a good price, Miss Mary. Give us a good price. Ooh, $25,200. Same price every time. Confirm. Yes. $25,000. That gave us $41,000. Alright, folks. On menu. I want to do it in this one. So, now know I did it and make sure we have money for it. It's only $25,000, so ain't that bad. But we're going to buy this. Buy. Confirm. Okie dokie. Instead of the pokey wokey. $15,000 there. Hmm. Sure can't buy nothing with that. Alright, folks, I'm going to leave this trailer here. Oh, no, no. And, I'm fixing to get off here, so what I'm going to do is go ahead and enter into this contract with, Dora. That Dora. White. 25,000, folks. 25,000. See if we get a better five. Oh, 33.63. I think the 33.63 is our best one, right? Yeah, because... And that's the... I guess they go by the header, because usually that's the slowest combine there is. Alright, 33-63. 105 minutes. Oh my god, folks. But we need it to get this price of this field down and plus get some other things. They got a couple more solar panels, storage facility, another silo for farm shop. So, alright, folks, I'm going to enter into this. Please hit that like button, share, subscribe. Pass me around with your friends and family. See if you can talk them into subscribing. I am trying to reach like 50 subscribers by end of January. I know I probably won't make it. And I probably didn't jinx myself for saying that. But it'd be alright, folks. If I don't make it, I don't make it. I'm just trying to set a goal. You know, something to look forward to. And yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is going to take forever, folks. So, yeah, I got to go way over there. But alright, I will see y'all later. Thank you for watching. Please come back and see me on episode 68. We're not too far along from having 100 episodes, folks. So that might be... I don't know. That might be... a surprise or something there. I can't do no giveaways because I don't have no money to give away right yet. So, because my YouTube channel hasn't took off yet. But anyway, that's not y'all's fault. Maybe I will do a big live stream or a 2 or 3 hour, 4 hour long show for y'all for GoChris. But anyway, we can't do it right now. Iron 7 minutes over. Plus the my intro and my outro. So anyway, folks, like, share, subscribe, and I will see y'all later. Bye.